Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can enable data saver in ZTE Blade A54. So now first up, open the settings, then go to the mobile network and choose data saver. As you can see, I have a switcher, so if you want to turn on this feature, turn on this tool, just switch it on like here, and now the data saver mode is activated. That's it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.